stronger. 8:22 p.m. It's been over an hour by now. Hour and a half or so since the very beginning. I wonder if this piano is going to be the same piano for the entire rest of the game, or if it'll change in World 3. I would like some variety. Is this going to be more jumping fun for everyone? No, thank the maker. Poof. I appreciate it. Do not like. Aha! Wahaa! Where are you taking me? Where is this useful to? No! God, that was close. Let's just take you. And put you here. And put you here. And put you here. Don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just exploring! Wandering, exploring, it's a wunderbar! Activate the thing over here. No. I mean, I'm up here. Who gives a crap? I just fell back down. I mean... Oh. You know... What? Oh, God. Oh, no. I'm stuck. Oh, Jesus. Okay. We're going to kill ourselves. Presume there's a way to restart game. I am sure? Good, okay. Restart game made me a touch nervous that it'd restart the entire game. Okay, space to skip cutscenes. Good, I'd forgotten about that. Or I hadn't known about it. I hadn't tried that earlier for some reason. So let's fast forward back, and we'll take the green thing. Can we take the green thing with us, is the question. We need to put it there. We can try. We can try. So fast forward to the end of this little sequence with us theoretically succeeding. Okay, we can take that with us. If we didn't know that ahead of- if we hadn't thought that far ahead of time, we would have been hosed. Let's drop it there. Excellent. Okay, so it's half of a bridge. Let's not try and jump into the wall again. We didn't try to jump into the wall last time. Just tried to land on top of that building. Maybe they just edited the roof oddly. I don't know. So the timing here looks like we're going to ride this platform across, and then as soon as we get out of the moat field, we want to suck you up. Suck you up. Suck you up. Yeah, we got it. And boom, give it to you. Ah, is this what I want? I don't know. Yeah, that jump's so close. Do not like it. Oh, thanks for the shortcut back. I greatly appreciate that. What's down there? I wonder if we can jump over there. It's probably extra level left over. It'll rise up when we get near it. I didn't take it with me! Like a flippin' idiot. Let's see if I can, if I take it away. Historically, if I've taken it away, this sort of thing has stayed in place. And it stays in place. Good, okay. It's just a single press button. It's not a hold down kind of button. Come on, just go up the stairs, man. Just go up the stairs. Limbo bodies are hard. Unless you're Hermes Conrad. Okay, second stairs, in place. This is a cool, like, optical effect. Hey, you're back, where'd you go? Why, hello there, traveler! What memories do you bring me today, oh brave traveler? Why, it's a rare gem of memory. It could be yours for the right price. I'll just take it. Do you remember the time your parents booked a chalet at Cranji for your birthday party? It was in the middle of nowhere. I missed the stop and ended up at some cemetery. Your dad picked me up and before long we were at the chalet. To be honest, it was weird at first. I was the only person that wasn't part of your family. Everyone else was either your parent or sibling. But fortunately, like yourself, they quickly warmed up to me. That's a short memory. Oh, here we go. Ooh, wait a second. The chalet had a village feel to it, wooden houses amongst tall trees. Reminds me of my grandparents' home in Indonesia. Do you remember that? Thought you had to climb a tree after the celebrations? You didn't want to because you were afraid you'd dirty your favorite shirt. Priorities, am I right? As for the celebration itself, the chaos of setting up for a birthday settled down quite quickly soon after I arrived. After the singing and blowing of candles, your mom cut the cake because no one would trust a secondary school kid with a large knife, apparently. And after giving you a slice, she then gave me a slice, ahead of the rest of your family. It was embarrassing to say the least, but I guess I soon began to understand your parents' appreciation of our friendship. So go back to about a week ago, when you told me in class that there's been no cake and that the cake is a lie. The only food will be sandwiches your mom made. I knew you were just kidding, because that cake was great. Do you remember all these? Guys, just because you work with DigiPen, I don't think they force you to make portal references out the butt. Maybe they do. I wouldn't know, would I? Does that say potato? Wicked Games, World 3, Level 1. GMC, GMT 847. Hit my mic back there, like an amateur. This level looks deceptively simple. Suck you up. Suck you up. Psych you off. Suck you up. Ha. Oh. Well, that's cool. You're gonna go up and down, right? That's what you do. You go up and down. No. You go left and right. You do something. Hiya! Hiya! What do? You just go up a little bit, down a little bit. Okay. Well. Oh. Perhaps you'll go over more. No. You guys don't move a whole heck of a lot, do you? Blocked it, didn't I? What do you want me to do? What's that white dot? That white dot's very perplexing. I'm gonna go give it some of this. Yeah, you like this? No. A conundrum we have before us. The first puzzle that has stumped us. Why didn't you go down all the way? Inconsistencies! Whoa, you went way over there. Didn't know you could do that. Let's go way over there. Aha. Send you. Whoa, you do that. Come back. I'm gonna ride you. I'll take you. And yeah. Wham. Thank you. Cool. That was a good puzzle. What do I want to do? Did I just take it away? Is it still going to come back? I tried to do the cycle thing. You tricked me! You tricked me! Okay, well, fast forward back to that. Treacherous point. Okay, we made it. What do I want to do? Right mouse to cycle through abilities. I took your size. Aha. What? I don't know what I'm doing. Right mouse to cycle through abilities. Can I suck that away from it? I gave it an ability and I can't take it back. I'm trying to shrink you. Can I suck that away from you? Oh, I gave it back? Somehow? Okay. Let's just try and suck this away, I guess. Okay, so we took that from you. Doesn't seem the most helpful. Try and take the green again. Now that we have... There we go. Okay. It wasn't working before because I apparently had it stuck in my inventory. Or, you know, whatever you call this mouse thing. Through the field. Phew. Man, this level. It's so long. And I mean, I'm just getting antsy because I have to die. If I do die, to start all the way over. I just want to jump off. I should just friggin' speedrun and jumped off. I'm sure it would have worked perfectly. With no negative repercussions whatsoever. Okay. Stop asking me questions. I'm trying to do puzzles. Limbo's no time for chit chat. Give me that. We're going over here. Give it to you. You'll come get me, right? Oh no, you're way too low. Hiya! Terrifying. No, don't go down. You Nimrod! Oh, she couldn't make the jump. The jumping in this game is so finicky. Don't make me jump, guys. Portal almost never requires you to jump, actually, to solve a puzzle. I mean, you walk off of edges, but you don't actually have to use the jump key. Although, hey, I just noticed they didn't reset me back to the very beginning. Kudos. Awesome. Thank you very much. Don't want that. Ah! I didn't... Man, I have... This game, for some reason, more than other first-person games, is, I'm having a really hard time with, spatial perception slash awareness. Like, I couldn't tell when I'm moving. I can't tell when I'm near the edge of something. Maybe it's because I move so smoothly? I don't know. I don't think it's... I think it's my... I think there's something wrong with me today. I don't think it's the game's fault. Okay, just want to walk onto the edge. Oh, wait. That's the problem. There's no momentum. Unless I jump off the edge. If I just walk off the edge, I go straight down. There's no forward momentum at all. That's my problem. So, hopefully I can leverage that information to make this a successful attempt. My optimism is at an all-time medium. We're gonna try the jump. Gonna try the jump! Okay, we did it. Do I care about that? I don't think I do! Because I just passed through the field anyway. Just a red herring! A communistic red herring. What? This reminds me, what happened to your dreams about being a game designer? Ah yes, I died when I found out that it involved a lot of math. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ha ha ha, that wasn't the only thing that died, am I right? Too soon. Death isn't so bad. You get all these abilities to manipulate objects with your mind. You can fly through solid objects and you won't get hungry or sleepy. You'll get used to it quickly. I guarantee it. That sounds great, but right now I can't wait to come back to life. Wait. Come back to life? Yeah? Cha. You're not staying? You mean die? Well, isn't that the natural progression of life? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, wait a minute. I still have my life ahead of me. No, you don't get it. Once your mind is stabilized, you can let go of your physical form and be here with me forever, just like we used to. Look, Mary Jane, I enjoy your company. I really do. I'm switching the voices, aren't I? You've been my friend for the longest time, and it was painful when you left. Why would you want to waste time on that? Forget all that and stay here. What if your body is in a vegetative state? That's as bad as being stuck in limbo. I'm taking that risk. I miss our world. My world. I still want to wake up and smell the morning air and feel the wind on my face. Because I live in an airplane. It's not quitting arguing about death. Oh no, the walls. Oh, they've locked me in. She's locked me in. She's a malevolent spirit. She's not actually Mary Jane. It's like zombies. Like, I mean, in the sense that it's a personality death kind of thing, maybe. Or vampires, maybe a better example. How is this going to stop me? Mary Jane, no wonder you're stuck in limbo. You can't solve the simplest puzzles. You have no concept of what I can do with my mind. Give me the thing. God dang it. I just want to suck it out. Suck it out. At least it's a new soundtrack. Just jump on it. There we go, and jump it again. Okay, thank you. Rise. Give me that. I'm keeping it. For now, I'm about to lose it. Interesting that my mind would construct a way for me to heal myself. That chain thing is not like a success sound.